that when you see this video that they, you know, we all saw the afterglow at home. अरे ये video तो इन्होंने TV के लिए इस TV के लिए बनाया है. मैं ना कोई और video देखूँगा इस way. And it's the same thing that happened to all of us. And I am very like I like my phone to be connected to the TV. Like as soon as I come home, switch on, screen mirroring. So now everything I've done throughout the day, the mails and all, they're not in a phone that you can see it on a 65-inch screen. So all of these things put together, and of course, the fact that everybody's coming home is coming, yeah, kya hal hai, abbe ye kab liya, is like that, and then they see the light. It's amazing. So
that's true. You know, I was watching the World Cup finals at home, and this friend walked in, and he actually wanted to try and hug the television. He said, I couldn't go to the stadium, but I feel like I'm here. This is so big, I can't even put my arms around it. He actually hugged the television because you actually feel that, like, it's an immersive experience. You feel like you're watching the game. I mean, it has to be 65-inch, and I think we're very close to the television. I think we should sit a little far away from it because you actually feel that you're on the field.
No, we have to say, I do want to congratulate Philips. I think that's a wonderful TV, and thank you for giving us a chance to be the first ones to use it in the country. And we're very excited for all of you out there who haven't experienced it yet, because now you can buy these TVs and you can experience it for yourself.
Like for me, like growing up, Philips was always an aspirational brand in the country until, of course, the country opened and a whole lot of other brands came in. So I'm really happy, you know, to see a brand I've genuinely had respect for as a child, you know, up there in the forefront of technology as it's always been, and I hope the spotlight is on them because this is a magnificent product.
Well, like I said, there is a lot of content online, and because this is a smart TV, you can go online to YouTube. YouTube has a dedicated channel for 3D videos which you can watch. Yes, there are a lot of films. I mean, in the West, there are a lot of films that get made in 3D. And then it also converts 2D into 3D. It may not be as amazing as a film that's shot on 3D, but you can definitely enjoy and see the difference when you convert normal 2D into 3D. We actually love the television and we really want to keep it. In fact, the question is that will we be able to change the television if ever? Because we are so used to this new ambilight feature that it has now, and it's so immersive and it's actually addictive, and Philips is the only brand that makes this. So I'm definitely going to
keep it. Bahut acha experience hai. Jo special jo special feature hai iska na ambilight feature. It's like, you know, surround sound, ab sabko malum hai. This is like surround color. So jo content hai TV ka, it's not confined to the boundaries of the TV. It spills onto the walls, on the ceiling, and gives you that immersive experience. Jaise aapko aise feel hota hai ki aap wo picture ke andar hi hain.
Bolo ko 65 hai, but hai about 85-90.
That's true. So it looks, the TV screen looks even larger than it is. I think it's fantastic. It's beautiful, and it really adds a lot to the decor and the atmosphere of the house.